recently I was talking to a friend of mine who had to get her car fixed. And I made the comment, you know, I hate unexpected car repairs. And then I got to thinking, who likes any kind of car repairs, whether it's the holidays or not? Expected or unexpected car repairs. It's a no-brainer. Nobody likes getting a car fixed, period.